I took the liberty of bringing your suit. It's what you wear when you're working, correct?
Correct. But I'm not working.
You see, boss, I told you.
Please, Joseph. Your approach is not very effective in presenting our proposal the first time. Thank you.
As I was saying, we came to you in good faith. You said you were unavailable. We contracted with the man whose number you gave us. He proved to be ineffective. And now, I am left with unfinished business. The way I see it, you're responsible.
I understand your point of view, but I'm still unavailable.
Boss, can I say something?
Anyone else want to say something? Good. Find me a smarter one. You have 3 seconds to change your mind, or you're going to be permanently unavailable.
One condition.
I'm listening.
I drive my own car.
Deal. In anticipation of your answer, we took the liberty of bringing your car along, changed the oil, gave it a tune-up, took out all the non-essential material, left the switch over license plate. Love that. Replace the GPS with one of our own, pre-programmed. More efficient that way. Why? I was so insistent on using only the best man for this assignment. We're playing a much larger game here. Don't think of this as just another job. Think of it as a mission. I was so pleased to find we share the same approach to our work. I make a deal, that's the deal, just like you. You don't like names, neither do I. We're both precise. Neither one of us has any interest in what we're paid to do beyond what we are paid to do. Those are your rules, right?
You forgot one. Work alone.
I thought you might like the company.
Thought you wanted me to complete a mission.
You're right, I do.
Wait.
But you want to change the rules?
Every rule has an exception. Let's make one for today.
You're the boss. Anything else?
The jewelry, anything I should know?
Remember those jokers who were trying to blow up airliners by sneaking liquids through security and combining them on board? Same principle, just refined. 25 feet from the car, yellow light comes on, signaling the first liquid is ready. 50 feet, orange. Second liquid flows into the chamber. 75 feet, you're gonna see red. Is programmed to call only one number, mine. When you pass the first toll on the road going north, call me, all right? Money, for gas and food. Any other questions?